Now that we have our basic behaviors set up, let's make them do something a bit more useful. So when you roll over or mouse enter this, we're going to element add class. Again, this is part of the jQuery Lite library that's included with AngularJS. jQuery itself is not included, but there is this version that does some of the basic features of jQuery, and remove class panel. So these panel classes are included in this, again, this foundation library that I'm using. You can find that online or play with it in the included code beneath the video. So I'm going to add the panel class, or I'm going to, on mouse out, I will remove the panel class. So now when I roll over, it's going to add a panel, the class of panel, which adds that gray thing around it. And when I roll out, it's going to remove that class in, out, in, out. Now, what you really want to be able to do to make this a reusable component, a reusable behavior, is to extract this so that instead of defining it inside the directive itself, you can define it inside the HTML. So we can say on enter panel, and from there we can go in here and say the third parameter in here is ATTRS for attributes, and we can say attributes and the attributes of enter. So this maps to this, and so it looks up whatever you put in here. And there's some more advanced stuff we can do, but right now we'll keep it simple. And then in here we'll say remove class attributes, enter. We actually need to add this to the here as well. So now this is going to do the same thing. Let me just break it so you can see that it's not magical. I always like to break things so you can see that I didn't do something weird. All right, so now it's back to working, and when I roll over and roll out, you can see that it's adding and removing the panel class. And again, that panel class isn't defined anywhere inside of here. It's defined here, which makes using directives really, really cool.